Hi everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Civilization 5 as Blackfoot. So, let's continue where we left off. We got the World Congress incoming, which will start the World's Fair. I mean, unless the vote fails, but it probably won't. So, we will be ready for that. As for the scout, where can we still explore? I could probably just get open borders with Austria or something like that. Let's have a look. 2 gold per turn. Yeah, she will give us open borders, so we can just scout to the south and see what's going on there. Other than that, well, this turn is done. I'm going to grab a temple before the World Congress vote, because we could use some extra faith. I'll probably grab one more pagoda and then save up for a great engineer. Or we could just save up for a great engineer right away. How many turns would we need for a great engineer? Well, quite a lot. We can always decide later. Anyway, let's explore to the south and connect our last city with a road and start our second academy. There. And make sure we are actually working it. Which guy do we want to move? Probably this one. Yep. Sounds good. Okay then, carry on. About to finish barracks in our only coastal city, and I would like to get a caravel or something like that to explore the sea a little bit, check if we have connection to the ocean. What's Morocco doing? Not a whole lot. Can we get him involved in a war? Let's have a look. Probably not, but it's worth trying. Yeah, he would declare war on Shaka, but he's asking for quite a lot.
Good day.
Would Washington declare war on Morocco?
I'm listening.
Not that I really want him to do it. What about Shaka? Would he declare war on Morocco?
Bayete.
I bet he would. No? Okay, I guess he's a little bit too busy with other stuff. Okay, that's fine. Now I'm not giving you open borders, forget about it. New research agreement. Well, we won't be going to war with William. We might as well accept that. It definitely won't hurt. And yep, let's keep scouting. We still need to find quite a few city-states, actually. Isabella is building the Red Fort. That's actually kind of bad. Yeah, she will finish it. That will make Madrid a little bit more annoying to take, but oh well. I want it regardless. We'll just have to deal with it. Open borders. Yeah, I'll buy that. Still worth it. One more turn for the World Congress. And there it is. Let's see, embargo Spain. Yeah, I could vote for that. Let's try that. Would be nice if it passed. Especially considering we're planning a war with Spain. Austria entered the industrial era. So, will it pass? Let's have a look. The World's Fair passed, embargo Spain passed. Okay, Spain definitely won't like that, but whatever. We plan a war anyway, so it's not like I care about their opinion. And we need to switch to the World's Fair. So let's have a look. I guess we'll switch every single city. Probably, yeah. Any more city-states down here? There was one city-state to the south. Anyway, let's change production. We need our silver reward. So, we'll switch every single city, I suppose. We can finish our production queues later. This should be enough production. There's no need to switch cities to full production focus, I don't think so. But we'll see. If it's too slow, I'll switch to full production focus. So, we will almost definitely get a negative with Spain. Because it was partially thanks to our votes that they got embargoed. Okay, we can't go through here, unfortunately. Plus one population. 3% completed. Yeah, we will get silver reward easily. I could probably just switch one of these cities to regular production queue. Yeah, we'll get enough production. As for you, what else do we need here? I could just buy that hill, I suppose. It's not a terrible idea, actually. 4 turns for the border to expand, but it won't expand to the hill. I think I'll just buy that. As for you, you can go help with the road. Alright, can we sell any resources? Not really, just some strategic resources. I think I'd rather keep them right now, in case we decide to build a few frigates. I could actually use a few frigates, then I could attack Cordoba. I don't really plan taking Cordoba, but we could attack it, just to pressure Spain somewhere outside of their capital. Oh, come on, you started a city right here? Are you kidding me? Well then, that is really, really annoying. Wow. I mean, I don't know what to say. I did not expect him to settle right here. But he did. So I guess I need to buy some tiles. Which I don't like doing because this will be expensive. But we need to connect our territory. It's his own damn fault. He started that city. He also stole the wine. Not that I really care about that. Because we have a lot of wine. He didn't really steal anything valuable, but it's still really annoying. He will pay for it in the future, don't worry. We'll buy that hill. In before he starts complaining about me buying land. Even though it's my land. It's been mine all along. Or at least, it's been close to me all along. No, he did not complain. Alright. Chemistry. Good timing on that. Because that's a little bit of extra production. Open borders expired. Well, let's get open borders again then. Let's see. Gold per turn. And open borders. One gold per turn. Yep. Okay then. So. Can't go through here. Alright, never mind. Time to turn back. This will be a mine. To get some more production. And we still need a few lumber mills, maybe. Yep. 293. Okay, we are almost at 300 already. So, let's switch our coastal city to university. Maybe get that caravel first. 8 turns. I think the university can wait. A little bit. Yeah, we'll get a caravel. And it would be nice to get navigation in a reasonable future. Let's just go for navigation first. In fact, fertilizer. How's the next research agreement? 9 turns. Okay, we'll finish fertilizer to enter industrial era and then switch to navigation. And how's our spy? Guy on the buffalo. 18 turns. We won't be stealing much from Spain, but I mostly got that spy in there to keep an eye on Spain. And to have vision in Madrid, because we'll need that. Shaka denounced the Netherlands. So, lumber mill. And we need to go east, I suppose. Okay then, are you close to a promotion? No, not really. I guess he got a promotion recently. 377 and only 25% completed. Yeah, we can finish it like this, no problem. Okay, next. It was a bit of an unfortunate timing because I wanted to build up my army right now. But I suppose it's fine. It would be nice to get some new units before we attack Spain. I don't think I'll be waiting for dynamite because that doesn't really make any sense. So, we could try to get rifling. In fact, we could grab rifling instead of navigation. That might make more sense. Rifling would help a lot against Spain. And we can get it. If we wait a little bit. Yeah, I think that's going to be our timing. How many turns do we have to wait? Research agreement. 19 turns. Yeah, so we'll get 2 research agreements. Rifling will be our timing. Mine. And caravan. Where do we want to send that? Probably to Morocco. But we should do it from our capital, because that's our city with the caravansary. Alright, next. I will still grab the caravel, just to explore the sea. But I won't be attacking with it, it's mostly for exploration. 39%. And we got enough hammers. Alright, so back to regular production. Like so. We'll finish the stoneworks and then grab some units. Preferably a cannon or two. But we also need a few melee units. So, yep. And trade route. What's the best one? 18 gold per turn with a land trade route. Not bad at all! Okay. 20 turns for our next policy. Yeah, it would be nice to get more culture, but I can't do everything all at the same time. Hopefully we'll be able to get some landmarks. But I won't be getting archaeology just yet. Another great writer. That means I'll need another amphitheater soon. Probably. No, not that. Yeah, we'll need another amphitheater. Okay. We can get that later, there's no huge rush. So, next. I'll just get as many units as possible in the next 17 turns, basically. So that's the plan. Not a very complicated one. Let's get open borders from William. One gold per turn. Hold on, can we trade horses for sugar? No? We kind of can. It's probably worth it. Sure, why not? I don't really need horses all that much. Anyway. More improvements. What do we actually need in here? Probably some farms. Yep. And finish that road already. Next. And give me my free policy. Austria wants the creation of friendship. I will not be going to war with Austria anytime soon, so we can accept that. Austria isn't really a threat in this game. Washington is. We will be going to war with Washington after Spain, most likely. Probably after Dynamite. He is getting quite strong. He's at 44 techs. So he is 6 techs ahead of us. How many cities does he have? 12 cities, alright. Fortunately, he's very close. So with Dynamite, we should be able to do this without too many problems. But I definitely want Dynamite against him. Anyway, promotion. So, barrage free. Probably to get plus one range faster. Yeah, okay, sure. And more farms. Wine to Washington ended.
I trust you are a friend to liberty.
Okay, then we can buy salt, why not? $1,000. What do we want to spend that on? We'll need some money for new research agreements, so let's maybe wait for that first. And then we'll decide how exactly to spend that gold. I still want the cowl, but I don't think it will be happening. I'll need a great general, basically. I will have to steal that coal from America. I don't actually need great general, I just need to take these cities. I mean, I still want a great general for the bonus, but we don't need a citadel. I should be able to buy some coal from Morocco. They have a lot. They have a crap ton of coal. Can we just buy it already? Let's have a look. No, not yet. Okay then, there's the caravel. What do we want? Boarding party. And we'll go explore a little bit. Back to the caravan, send it to our capital again. Alright. Masked man, that's going to be drill. So. More mines. And back to military production. A cannon or two wouldn't hurt. Yep. Okay then. We need one more turn to get the research agreement. So we'll get fertilizer on the next turn, which means we'll enter industrial era. There it is. Okay then, that will speed up our city growth quite a bit. And we can get a new research agreement, I guess. I think so. Yeah, we can get one more. Before we go to war with him. Which means we got 46 turns, and we will get 2 research agreements in a row. Which means we could get some other tech, not just dynamite. I don't think it will be enough for flight. But we'll see. Next up is rifling. And then we could just continue to dynamite. I would like to get scientific theory though. How's our spy doing? 9 turns. Okay, I think a lot will depend on which exact tech we can steal from William. We could do something like this. And then steal either military science or architecture, depending on what exact tech he will have. 9 turns. Well, we won't get all of that in 9 turns. That's for sure. 3 metallurgy. Hopefully he will have military science. That would be best. Caravan to Rabat. And let's explore. Okay then. So, oh, is it done already? No, it's not. Next. Wine for thirds. Sure, we can accept that. But that deal will not last very long. I'm just saying. You know, I never actually built Circus Maximus, so we should probably get that at some point. And we will. Don't worry. So, is this connected to the ocean? Can't tell just yet. Drill. And a few cannons next. Yep, sounds good. So, do we want a pagoda or save for a great engineer? I think I'll save for a great engineer at this point. We can use him for a nice wonder.
Is the following trade of interest?
Not quite sure which one just yet, but there are quite a few useful wonders around this time. Could always use it for Neuschwanstein or something. Or for the Eiffel Tower, that's always a good one to get. We can decide later. So, finish that road already. As for you, we could get another lumber mill or so. Yep. Okay then. Plus some population. You can go here instead. What about you? Oh yeah, that was supposed to be the lumber mill. And another lumber mill? Or a farm on the grassland. That's probably better, especially since we have fertilizer now. So far so good, and declaration of friendship with Spain expired. But we are waiting for the research agreement, not for declaration of friendship. And we got Golden Age. That's pretty good timing. Okay then. Lumber mill for some production. And policy. What do we want? Mercenary army would be nice, I think. Yep, we can grab that, actually. How expensive are these guys, anyway? 300 gold. Oh, yeah, they are really cheap, actually. They aren't exactly strong compared to riflemen, but we could buy one or two. It definitely wouldn't hurt. Cover 2. That's a no-brainer there. Not sure if I want to bother with Valencia. Not really, we should go directly for Madrid. Especially since taking Madrid will actually take a while. How's that research agreement coming along? 9 turns. Right, so that will be enough for rifling. And I think we'll start working. Well, I'm a little bit torn. Scientific theory versus dynamite first. We are a little bit behind Washington, So scientific theory first seems like a pretty good idea. Yeah, he's getting quite far ahead, actually. He's at 46 tags. Yeah, he's way ahead of anyone else right now. 41 is the next most advanced AI. So I feel like scientific theory would be a little bit better, but that would delay dynamite a lot. And with artillery, we shouldn't have too many problems taking on Washington. And the next war after Spain has to be with Washington. There's no question about that, otherwise he will get a little bit too strong. Alright, well, upgrade. We need a few upgrades. And another new cannon. Barrage. And let's start moving towards Spain. Okay, we can't go through here. Well, actually we can, but Spain is blocking the way. With a frigate. Alright. So, plus one population. More units. We will need that amphitheater, but I think that can wait. Yeah, let's get more units. We are going to need more cannons. 11 turns. A little bit painful, but alright. Also, let's check the city's specialist real quick. Okay, looks fine. What about this one? This city still needs a lot of really basic buildings. Stoneworks wouldn't hurt. We will lose one luxury after going to war with Spain. Might want to take that into account. In fact, I might just buy a luxury. No, we can't buy that. Can we buy any luxury from anyone preemptively? No, we can't. Can we get a mercantile city-state or so? Not really. Well, I would have to spend a lot. Probably not worth it. We can, however, build Circus Maximus. How many turns would that take? 8 turns after the cannon. Yeah, that's acceptable. No, I'm not interested. Guess why? You have 3 guesses. And there's metallurgy. Okay then. Lumber mill. 8 more turns. So we are basically going to declare war in 8 turns. That's pretty much it. Can we get anyone else to join in? What about Morocco?
Deity.
I would even give him open borders. Maybe. No, he will not do it. Okay, never mind. What about other way around?
Saludos.
Can we get Spain to declare war on Morocco? Yeah, we can, actually. Yeah, let's get as many people as possible into a war with Spain. That's Saludos. Going to help. What about... Yeah, Washington. Continuar. Yeah, she would do it. And what about other way around?
Good day.
Declare war on Spain.
Proceed.
No, he will not do it. He does have a city over here, so that might mess him up a little bit if he tries to defend it. I'm willing to pay. That's going to be around 11 gold per turn. 12, 13. Yeah, that was quite a bit of gold, but it was worth it. Can we get anyone else to join the fun? Shaka. No, I'm not going to pay you that much. But we can probably get Shaka to declare war on someone, because, you know, that's what Shaka does. He is still at war with Washington, that's fine. Yeah, he will not declare war because he is still at war with Washington. Let's buy the ivory preemptively. Okay. So now we wait for the research agreement to trigger. Unfortunately, I'll have to keep my musketmen a little bit in the back because, you know, I have to actually upgrade them. And we need to be in our own territory for that. Caravan. Are we still sending food to our capital? I think that was the guy who was doing it. Well, he wasn't, but we can do it anyway. Off you go then. Not much point getting open borders from Spain. We'll just keep our caravel close to our coastal city. In case she tries to attack it. Not that one caravel would be enough to defend it, but it's better than none. That's for sure. New research agreement, yes, we should definitely get that. All right. Let's keep exploring, and we got extra growth in our coastal city. Very nice. We are also about to get another great scientist. Not sure if it's worth getting one more academy. It probably is, because this is epic game pace. This game will not be done until at least turn 450 plus. So we got good 200 turns still left in this game. Also, I will have to upgrade the crossbowmen. They will be a little bit too squishy at this point. And while we didn't get plus one range, they will die too easily as crossbowmen. We need to upgrade them. Which means we need some more gold, actually. We can sell the horses.
Deity.
Let's keep one horse. Yep. In case we decide to get... Hold that thought. Yeah, in case we decide to get a knight or something like that. To capture the city. Okay, then. How many more turns? 7 more turns. So many research agreements. We got a research agreement with everyone except Shaka. Now, not interested. Okay. And another new cannon. How many units is that? 3 cannons, 3 musket men. And 3 gatling guns, basically. I mean, it's not amazing, but I guess it will do. The crossbowman has logistics, so that's not terrible. And we can get some more units as we fight. Highest gold is going to be... Yeah, let's send that to Morocco. Morocco will be our trading partner, basically. I will use them for trade routes. And new decoration of friendship. Okay, and back to production. Grab the specialists like so. We'll have to sacrifice some production, but oh well. And we should probably build city walls in a few cities, I'm just saying. Yeah, we should grab city walls just in case. Probably everywhere, just to be safe. Even this city. Okay. I mean, I plan getting Neuschwanstein anyway, so we are going to need city walls one way or the other. Regardless of whether we need them for defense. Which we probably don't. Brandenburg Gate. Okay, shame it wasn't Madrid. Vienna. How's our spy doing? Guy on a buffalo. 2 more turns. Right, we need to steal something useful. Navigation would be nice. Military science would be even nicer. Fingers crossed. Oh, and one more crossbowman, I suppose. We will bring everything. And the road is finally done. Took you long enough? One thing I could do is actually use the scientist for a science pop. To get dynamite a little bit faster. I think that's going to be better, actually. Also, gold. We need gold for unit upgrades. So, let's get some.
Ik moet weigeren.
You want my horses? No. Okay, that was not the most optimal deal ever, but it's fine. And there's the great scientist, so I'm strongly considering using him to speed up dynamite. He would be worth 3,000 right now, which is not a whole lot. Yeah, I don't know, I'm a little bit torn. It's basically military science worth of science. Around 3,000. It will be less science than if I used him for an academy in the long run, but it would be more useful for a timing attack. So I think we'll go for science pop But we can wait a little bit longer to get slightly more science, basically. And more farms. Right, you keep moving. Alright, fingers crossed for that spy. We need him to steal something useful. 20 population, nice. Don't get killed. That would be the worst possible outcome. Having that spy killed. We got something, okay. Navigation, yeah, not much point getting rifling. Because we are halfway done. We'll get navigation. I was quietly hoping for military science, but that's not an option. Oh well, navigation is still good enough. That's around 2000 science. It's a tech we need for archaeology anyway. Alright, fine. I'm okay with this. And another city-state. Okay then. The scientist will wait. And we need more upgrades. Or maybe we should save to upgrade our musket man. Yeah, probably. I'm going to need more gold. Can we sell anything? Not really. Which is slightly disappointing. I can always take a loan, I suppose. That is a possibility. Might have to do that in the end. Well, we'll see. We got 3 musketmen to upgrade. Oh, and Spain actually has riflemen now. I guess that was to be expected. How many techs does she have? 44. And we got how many? We got 41. So she is actually a few techs ahead of us. Yeah, this war might not be as easy as I thought it will be, but we can reach Madrid very, very easily. Also, let's not get too close because she might get suspicious. We can sell stuff. Okay. Let's do it. 4 horses.
كيفاش؟
Yeah, good enough. Open borders. I don't think I want to give you open borders. 260 is fine. Production. Oh yeah, we finished city walls. Let's just get more units. Right, I sold my iron. But we can get some land units. More cannons. Yeah, we can grab a few more cannons. This is definitely not enough. And the more cannons we get, the more artillery we'll have against Washington. And we'll need a lot of artillery against him. Plus and pop, nice. Two more turns. For that research agreement. I want to be declaring war immediately, because I need to move a little bit closer to Madrid. And, you know, actually upgrade the musketmen. I want to attack Madrid hard, before she gets a chance to send reinforcements. She is still at war with some people, right? Yeah, she is. So hopefully her units will be busy elsewhere. Okay, what do we want next? Let's have a look. I don't really care about great merchants all that much. Purchasing items in cities requires 25% less gold. Yeah, that's nice. And we'll get a little bit of science. Let's go for that. It's not a whole lot of science, but it's always something. Better than nothing. Let's not move that close. Because we don't have the creation of friendship anymore, she might get suspicious. And I don't want to be a backstabber at this stage of the game. That's for sure. So, one more turn. Do we have anything queued up? Right, let's go for dynamite. Yeah, dynamite, and then scientific theory. What about our spy? 33 turns. And 30 turns from Madrid. We'll probably take Madrid by the time we get a chance to steal anything from it. But the purpose of that spy was never to actually steal a tech from Spain, but rather to give us vision around Madrid. And there's rifling. So, that was research agreement with Isabella. How expensive is that upgrade again? 230 gold. Okay, well, we need all these upgrades. There's no way around it. We still have enough for the crossbowmen. Which one is more experienced? Where's the other one? Or is this the last guy? Oh, this is the last one, actually. Let's spend that money for something else or save it. We won't have to get another research agreement for 19 turns. Nah, upgrade. Now we just need to move a little bit closer and we will be declaring war as soon as that happens. But I'm going to do that in the next episode. Thanks for watching this one and I'll see you next time.